Yabona abafowethu, into ezokwenzeka ibuhlungu. Ibuhlungu ende yithi esifake lapho sivumile. Yabona umuntu mefuna ukuloya umndeni, ufuna ukuthakatha ifamily. Uzomela ukuthi ubaxabanise kuqala, benze bengazwani. Yabona thina njengoba sidle emnyama, umuntu omnyama uyedwa abafowethu, into esimple kanje. Uyedwa umuntu omnyama. Abelungu bafike basixabanisa thina. Yabona? Lina amakhanda nanisebenzi nithi abelungu umlungu uyedwa igama elithi umlungu liqhamukaphi nithi abelungu umlungu uqhamukaphi England then amabhunu qhama eyilalani yonke le ndaba elungu ndiya according to thina la eAfrica you understand amazwe ngingayichaza lento amazwe aseceleni like o Namibia o South Africa Mozambique lamazwe anolwandle lamazwe lawo anendlela ezihlukile zokubiza umlungu thina le South Africa sithi umlungu angithi ake ngithi nje eKZN kuthiwa umlungu eSwatini bathi umlumbi ezim bathi ikhiwa because imhlophe lento yaqhamuka ezihlahleni ake ngichaze lento ukuthi lamagama sukaphi la eSouth Africa mabe bona belungu bababona abamhlophe bababona beqhamuka egagasini umlungu igagasi you understand bababona beqhamuka egagasini bathu lento injani iwumlungu you understand imhlophe you understand right bangena ka belungu endlela bangena ngayo baze bayofika emazweni ngizokhuluma ngezwe eliseduze understand zokhuluma ngezimo because ngi understand kangcono mina izimo ezimo bathi mabebona umlungu babona umuntu omhlophe eqhamuka ezihlahleni understand but how ikhiwa leli elivuthiwe indlela abantu abamnyama ba describe ngayo umuntu omhlophe right ngizela mangathiwa ngiqumisa izandla se China nje ungaboni lutho ngithathe nje iskin isikhumba se China ngithathe isikhumba se Portuguese ngithathe isikhumba somlungu ngithathe isikhumba se Arab ngithathe isikhumba somuntu oqhamuka kwezinye indawo you understand wena ungabahlukanisa kanjani labantu ngithathe isikhumba se India elimhlophe ungabahlukanisa kanjani wena labantu you understand awuze ukubahlukanisa uzongitshela ukuthi kumhlophe konke wena uma uvuliso lakho leli lingaboni ubhekisa emntwini oqhamuke eIndia unjani lo muntu ngebala mbona enjani wena ungangitsheli ngeEnglish leyo oyifunda esikoleni uyifundiswa yibo labelungu bekukhonolize ingqondo unjani iIndia linjani iPutukezi linjani umulibheka wena la skin isikhumba linjani ungangitsheli ngetheory mina ngiyazi yonke leyo nto leyo ukuthi angiyile esikoleni angifundanga vela angiyile ngoba bengafuni ukufunda le nto yenu yokukhonolizwa right nje obamkhulu bebephila baphila iminyaka eminingi abengenaso isikole leze enifundayo uhamba uyofunda laphana 10 years unani uzufe ulokhu ufunda uzositshela ukuthi ke manibona umuntu waseMozambique nimbulale yonto oyifunda leyo uma ubona umuntu waseMalawi imbulale uma ubona umuntu waseNigeria imbulale bafowethu lalani ngitshela yabona mathu asiya kwaMhlophe sikhona isizwe abangasifuni abasazi ukuthi si dangerous abafunani bona bodwa thina izinto besingenazo yebo kuyaliwa nani but umfowenu ohleze umfowenu blood is thicker than water uyabona uma wasuka la uye eNamibia usuke eNamibia uye eTanzania usuke eTanzania uye eEgypt usuke kuphi uye kuphi eAfrica kwakukhulunywa iSwahili musana ukungisanganela ningitshela ukuthi iEnglish is a international language ehlanganisa abantu eyama colonizers English ngazi England noma English from England la eAfrica ulimi oliphethe zonke indimi kwakuyiSwahili that is why uzobona wonke ama languages amagama khona kwiSwahili hamba obhega methi ingulube hamba uyobheka uzowathola amagama owakhuluma ngesixhosa uzowathola kwiswahili amagama owakhuluma ngesishangane uzowathola kwiswahili aligama elingekho kwiswahili you understand i-Africa sonke sidabuka lapho but mase siwulanda kahle umlando wonke umuntu okhona emhlabeni udabuka e-Africa that is why ngithi mina why ningaze niphile niyeke le nto yokucwasana nokuthi umlungu wakephi umlungu wakephi you understand why ningaze niphile nje nishare nibe borderless mhlaba wonke ngoba eqiniseni maninixabana noda belungu bayajabula yabo nje maninithi kwasha kwacima eNigeria ngeli smeli ngiyaunderstand ukuthi lo sisi wantshontsha nithi nina wantshontsha i-ID yomuntu yini i-ID ngesizulu ngizontshela ukuthi umazisi sasingazani yini kudala singakabi nama-ID ngoba sasibaningi angithi phela umuntu mningi umuntu sasingazani yini iy'bongo zona zisebenza uma kwenze njani because njengamanje uma ngihlangana nomuntu wazulu ngimbuza sisi wabantu isibokethi wazulu sengiyazi ukuthi lo muntu wasebukhosini uma ngidibana nomuntu wankosi ngiyazi ukuthi lo muntu wasebukhosini uma ngidibana nosimelane ngiyazi ukuthi lo muntu wakephi you understand uhlobene nobani iwona ama-IDs wethu lawo wena uma uzongitshela ukuthi i-ID ikusizakani leyo i-ID leyo ngoba uma kutoyitoya kuthiwa abahluphekayo khona nayo khona lapho uyatoyitoya angasenzali lutho ye msasazi kwasha kwacima kuthiwe abangaphandle babulawa nawe lapho-ke basiphoxa imisebenzi owakuseuyena uhulumeni manje okanenzela lutho sekuyabaphandle nizinja musani ukulandela abantu abanganifuni abelungu bantu beza amakaferi ngoba nidividekile you understand uyabona nje into ezokwenzeka ibuhlungu into ezokwenzeka ibuhlungu kakhulu while nikhuluma nanithi iSouth Africa ayibafuna abanye abantu i-Africa njengamanje isohlelweni lokuthi-ke ihlanganise amazwe kumanje kunomzila osuke eBotswana uzophelela eMozambique we-train you understand we-train amathuba lawo omsebenzi uma kungavuka kusasa kuthiwa uyayisekha imisebenzi e-South Africa imisebenzi sisemozambique nizo iy'ngane zenu zizoya yini abantu basemozambique mase bevulela induku nizothini ma-South Africans angikhulumi ngento yamanje ngikhuluma in future because lonke lelizwe beli-rich before lamoshwa abantu angithi mathiwa kuyalungiswa manje nizokwenze njani ey'nganeni zenu nizoyixolisa ngani le nto ngoba nihlukumezana nodwa nizoyi-accepta yini le mpilo abazoniphilisa yona because yabona umuntu man from behind is always dangerous this is english from grade 2 yes